Hey guys, and welcome to Division. This is a brand new expansion called Underground, which I came out today with Apex Hound, little Dualcom. Not played Division in a very long time, so I'm a little bit noobish. We might make a few mistakes, so please beware of that. But enjoy the video. If you guys want to see some Dark Zone, some more Incursion, some more of the Underground expansion, let us know. But it's a very casual video. Don't take it too like serious. It's just banter and just a bit of fun. And yeah, enjoy it.
Captain Benitez.
Oh, we found an IED. Quarantine center.
It's in a sub-basement some time.
Captain Benitez.
I remember him, his name. From the full game.
Yeah. He's that big-ass guy, right?
Big-ass
guy. Oh, shit. I think this thing's gonna...
Whoa!
Oh, shit! Jeez.
Where'd that come from?
The underground? Okay, that was...
Agent, are you okay? Agent! Get anywhere you can out of the building!
Okay, this is more intense than anything that happened in the full game.
I come out of nowhere.
No, that was like Randy Orton.
Are you alright?
They're all super low health, what the hell?
I wonder why.
Holy Christ.
80 people in there.
Oh my. Oh, one piece done.
He's basically saying they're all dead.
Rikers incoming! I've seen a gang of Rikers well armed coming right at you!
No,
this is no goddamn coincidence.
How do you do that again? I completely forgot.
The left bumper or right bumper.
Oh no, I don't have pulse no more. What's happening? Where are the enemies?
Oh my god! They're outside.
Okay.
You're so on the ball right now.
Well, I mean, that was just random. I thought we were going into that building.
It's exploded and never come back out.
I can't see either. It's so dark.
It's very blurry. And dark and smoky.
Yeah, exactly. What the hell's going on? Can you pulse?
I feel like such a noob.
I know, yeah. I felt... Oh, shit! There's a guy right behind us! Scott! Yeah, I got him. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh. Yeah, we haven't played this game for probably, like...
There's more guys behind us.
Oh wow. Well. That's getting crazy.
Yeah. There's a guy right here. Holy fucking shit. Where did you come from? Yeah, there's like. Oh shit!
No, sniper!
There's a grenade guy as well somewhere.
I can't see them. It's so dark!
I know, it really is. Alright. There's guys from both sides. This is what. That's what making.
That's surrounded!
Okay, yeah. I'm getting hit like really hard, but my health isn't going down at all.
Yeah, because they're still level 30, we've got quite a few, I think.
But now it's going down a little bit.
Still quite a weak guy, and he's got a lot. Go away, sniper!
Yeah, these are quite weak, actually. So we have to do this mission to get into the underground, basically.
Yeah, basically. Is it called the terminal? Is that like another...
The terminal is the base.
Yeah. Okay, so you go down the gate. Yeah.
You go down there, that's the terminal, and then you go further down to go into the underground! No, please! Okay, we're all good.
Did you ask yourself?
No, I didn't.
Oh, the boss!
Oh, down beast.
There's a boss, there's a boss, there's a boss.
Wow, this guy's a real down beast. Get it?
Yeah.
No?
No.
Yeah, you are such a racist.
I'm joking. Where's this boss guy?
Watch out for the grenade, bud, but I didn't see that. I don't know where he is.
Despite this expansion has new armor, new guns.
Yeah, new guns. New everything, basically.
New incursion,
this is the new mission, but I assume there's new missions underground
as
well.
Where?
I forget completely how to throw grenades.
D-pad.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's how long we've ever played this game. We have no idea what the controls are.
Okay, down B, you're dead, son.
Oh, he's
a legendary.
See if you can find anything.
Two legendary.
I got a phone?
A phone? Oh, sick.
Cool, something. Come on, lady.
Take a few pics.
We should say it. We're done.
Yep. Seems like it.
It's like another mission.
I assume this is going to bring us to the underground, though. Let me start the mission there, maybe.
What's the armor now? I might as well pick it. It's good. Is it any.
Oh, yeah. See, it's telling us to access the underground tunnels.
Oh, really?
Maybe Rhodes can dig something useful out of it.
He's been putting
together a rig for tactical intel analysis. It's about time we use it. Damn it.
Yeah, we're getting attacked though, so I can't.
We're getting attacked.
It's
right. Lagging for me.
I knew one of them would hit back at us. Really? I thought we'd see them coming.
Lag.
You wanna get melee, bitch?
Bad luck.
Eat that fucker. I need him there, I'm pretty sure. Okay, should we fast travel or?
If we can, yeah. I get some. Gonna go get
some
ammo.
Oh, yeah, back to the base of operations, okay.
Fast travel. This looks like kind of a, like, out This doesn't look like he's inside.
So wait, can we still not see each other now until we get down?
I guess this is our own base, isn't it? So I guess we can't. Great. I thought this game was co-op.
Look who it is.
Well, I need to get some ammo first.
Unsub.
I forget. Unsub. What, unsub to the game?
Yeah. Unsub to Ubisoft.
Yeah, I was trying to get into this game for ages. It took me ages. I was in like a massive queue.
He was in a queue for 4,000 people, and I came in and went straight past the queue somehow. I didn't.
I just kept retrying, and eventually went in. But I was just like, Jesus.
So did you not actually have to get past the queue in the end?
No, I got past the queue, yeah, eventually.
All right. So there's counseling here. You might need to come in and talk to this guy, dude. You're pretty messed up in the head.
Excuse me.
Did you go downstairs now?
Yeah, I'm downstairs.
Okay, I'm coming down.
Reach the entrance. TOC.
Reach the entrance to TOC.
Man, everyone's so much higher than me. My gear's like 180.
We're both the same, pretty much. Oh, 180.
I don't know what mine is. Best deals in the city. Club weapons.
Mine's 264.
Oh, I need this stuff. It looks so juicy.
I wish they'd let you run here. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I don't know why they do that. Trying to make like an impact, but it's like no one cares. This is new. Weekly H.
The Predator's mark, man. That looks pretty cool.
What is this? Fancy. Hey, gotta see. I need some more Phoenix credits.
The gear stuff of the green stuff is better than legendary, basically. Is it? That's a gear set. Yeah.
Gear sets are like really good. We don't have any yet.
They don't look like they're gonna make my stuff better, though. It brings down my DPS and toughness. Did they change stamina to toughness?
Have they?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. No, it's always been... It's still classed as stamina. What was it called before that?
It was definitely not toughness, though. Strength, maybe, was it?
Maybe.
Yeah, that's new, for sure. Did you see the special blueprints vendor over here as well? All gear sets. We just need to go out and get some Phoenix credits. We need to go farming again.
Yep, that was fun last time. Right, what's this?
What did it say up there?
Unlocked. 0%.
Agent. Assignment good. Available. 8 minutes. Report to the tactical
operation. Yeah, it's like has been fitting up. Do something in 8 hours and you get like a Agent. Phoenix credit or something.
Good. Oh, 8 hours.
Report to the tactical operation. You got press this button, by the way. On the right.
Why do I gotta press it?
Because there's. Must be the team leader, apparently.
Ah.
Oh, you're going underground. Oh, trouble with you.
I don't know what's going on.
Going deeper underground.
Going deeper. I like it.
Agent, so this is the TOC, the Tactical Operations Center. I figured we could use a spot away from all the civs we got upstairs to plan and stage operations. Every intel feed we got, I patched into the system down here and put together the bandwidth to analyze the raw data. If there's any tactical intel to squeeze from this shit, I'll find it. Speaking of which, bring that smartphone over to the ops panel.
Yeah.
Impressed? I don't know how much this cost without the season pass.
$15, I think it was, but it might be like £10 for you or some shit.
That sounds okay, I guess.
Pretty reasonable, I guess, depending on how much there is.
Ooh, underground vendor.
Where?
Phoenix credits again. Great.
Where is he? I want to see what he has.
I guess some of this stuff is definitely new. I don't remember this blind stuff.
Oh shit, there's like a score of 230 on that weapon right there. Holy shit, dude.
Just got an action complete.
That cost 946 Phoenix credits, what?
Dear Lord! Right, so I think there's a mission.
We have to bring the phone to the ops table, I think you said.
So you got there again, apparently.
I'll wait a few minutes.
No, come on!
I'm just gonna
the people were waiting!
We
are still on the power, by the way. Look, we are the lowest in this room.
We are what?
We are the lowest in this room in terms of... Armus.
Yeah, screw them all.
224, 240, 231.
They've all been playing like the whole time, though.
We're like 170.
They've all been playing the whole time while we're
just put the phone in there now.
The normal one.
We can come back and do it.
We can come back and do it hard. Investigate the location. Retrieved. Yes. Apply directives. Use directive intel to apply unlocked directives to the operation for increased rewards.
Sounds like a mouthful.
Okay, all of this thing is locked. All of this is locked.
You can't do any of it?
Everything's locked. Okay, I think what happens is we need to get some directive intel to do, or to actually use these things. These are like extra things. There we go.
We can go. Yay! Massive rail network
right beneath our feet. Wait, where are we going? Down there, is it?
We're
stuck here if you need it.
That's oh my god.
Nice work on my part.
Did you get a restock?
Oh, yes. I think so.
Okay.
Yeah. Sweet. Let's go.
Holy shit, we're going on a train?
Must be the leader. What is this must be the leader crap? Just go in there. Here you go.
Hey, I wanted to have a look around.
The way this balls out of that train, like, yeah, it looks like he owns the place. Right, where are we going? This way? Squad out!
The end is nigh. I get it. The end is nigh in the New York initials.
Are you still looking around?
What?
Whereabouts are you?
I came out of the cutscene later than you, I think.
Oh. Open doors up. Hello? Is anybody inside this toilet? Oh, Christmas is here! Santa, even.
I'm going for a piss, hang on.
Right. I go for a piss every time, anyway. So. Ooh, I found a bag. Oh, I found water.
Water?
Expansion confirmed is good.
We got some water.
Got some water, mate.
Walk across the fire here. I want to see if you burn in this DLC.
Let's find out.
Run to me there.
Yep, you burn.
Okay.
Confirmed.
You do definitely burn. Game of the year.
DLC of the year.
DLC of the year, exactly.
This place has been trashed! Absolutely trashed. Oh, we got underground more.
I didn't know that was you. Oh shit, we're going down further.
Going deep underground.
I have a feeling something's going to go horribly wrong soon.
Is he alive? Yeah, mate.
Wait.
He doesn't like me when I point a gun at him.
If we shoot this, will it blow up, do you think? Oh, what the fuck? Those people are alive?
Yeah.
I thought you were talking about down here, when we went around the corner, those people. My god, yeah, I did not know that.
No threats found.
They're all hobos.
This. Oh, we found something.
Kind of a
civilian journal.
We're not alone down here, obviously.
Well, it's like another rank
system. Other people are hiding in here, but some of those gangs.
Oh, that's what the XP is about then.
Oh, the people here, I think.
And there's not a
this
lot
is
of kind of
like pristine
enemies.
Here.
Touch free. Oh, I think they're seeing me.
We heard them before they spotted us.
Hey, guys. Enjoy my grenade, bitch. Hello.
Oh, my god.
That weird pulse thing. I don't know what the hell it is. What is that?
Yeah, I don't know actually.
I mean, there's been.
It's not a turret, is it?
Other patches since we last played, so I'm not sure exactly it is new and what isn't.
Not yet.
Lol, you dropped your grenade. Noob!
Who the fuck just.
The sniper at the top.
Put your head up, sniper, I dare you.
Noob.
Nice. GG, GG.
I'm gonna say you're suppressed like some sort of bonus. You just hired.
Suppressed. I know, it's annoying.
It's annoying for us. Just sit up straight and get shot.
Exactly. Right. What the fuck was that noise? Did you hear that?
What, that explosion?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a door here.
It came from up here.
Not much.
Okay, wait.
Rats.
Jesus!
Sorry!
Christ! This must be the way.
It must be. I'm still bleeding. Ah! It bleeds.
You'll be bleeding even more after this.
Might restart. I'm still bleeding. Oh, that must have been a deep cut.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a bag. More water.
Water, poured that over the cut.
Good point, good point. Right, all around. See one of those weird pulse
things?
I think
this is the right way. What is that? What is that doing? Is that like an EMP or some shit?
They look like a little cross above their names, like above them.
I don't know what this fucking thing is doing, I don't know.
Can we still shoot them?
I think that means they're in the...
What does it mean?
I don't know. I don't know what it means, actually.
Means they can't be flashed.
Yeah, maybe. I'm gonna go around and take this thing out. And see what the difference is when I... Okay, so I took it out. It's just not blurry anymore. I don't know what other difference it makes.
Just improves the picture. Turns into HD.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, so I'm doing like weekly
challenges. Whoa, what is that?
That's a flash, isn't it? Right, into...
Is that you?
No, that's doing me. Right, what's
the fuck did that come from then?
The dead enemy, maybe? Continue tracking that... tracking downbeat GPS data.
It's only 40 meters away. Alert. Okay, that's something hostiles. On the wall right there. What is that? That's an alarm. Take out that alarm first. Alarm's down.
Good thing for backup. This is getting a lot more technical now.
Yeah, exactly. Shit's getting real right now. They have alarms. I can't jump up on this. What the hell's going on?
Sniper can't be down. Please shake this. What's this sniper, man? So now I've got to worry about Dark Zone XP, normal XP, and Underground XP.
Yep.
Sweet! Is it called Division XP?
Yeah, I don't know exactly what it's called. Something like that, I guess.
So far,
investigate the GPS
easy.
Source location. Sweet. Is there any gear around here or some shit?
I want some green stuff.
I don't know that they... Oh yeah, you mean like gear set?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ranking up in the underground allows access to directives and multi-phase operations.
Ooh.
Okay.
I have no idea what it means, but ooh.
Directives were those things that I couldn't add
before
we started the mission. They're called like Fog of War and shit. They're like
They make it harder.
Stuff that get you, they make it harder and give you extra XP or some shit.
That's interesting.
Or else it makes it easier, who knows? I think it was putting an extra challenge on it or something. That's why it says like in the game or whatever, endless replayability in the trailer.
Ah. You can just keep doing different things.
Yeah.
Make it like the ultimate challenge.
Exactly.
Going up. In the elevator.
Oh, you can press the button now.
Yeah.
It's bullshit. Only I'm supposed to do that.
Because I'm in the EU. I'm not.
Because you're not.
Idiot.
Well, at least you're still in the Euros. And you've got Harry Kane.
What a ledge. Those free kicks, 1 point.
Man, Harry Kane's free kicks. Mm. And his corners as well.
Apparently he's the best at them, so... That's why he gets taken off. Ah, oh, electric! I did wonder why. That was damning.
What did you just do? You electricated yourself.
I'll press this.
You fool.
Ah! He walked into it as well.
Okay, you could have warned me.
I did! I told you I got executed. Oh, what's this?
I didn't know.
Ooh, I have a smartphone.
Oh, that's it. That's it, boys. Let's get it.
Enter the Riker's hideout.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
All yours. Don't start the party until you hear a real big bang. You smell like Division.
Get down there. Get my character is so dumb.
Get down, baby.
But I like what you're offering. Yeah, girl, go ahead.
The end.
Oh no. I don't like this.
It's just that it's a whole new
Scott,
world now.
Please.
And we all have to make new friends.
It's like something from like Batman or something.
Yeah, exactly. I was about to say this doesn't feel good.
My eyes really hurt.
Oh my god, come out here.
What? What is it?
This man has an axe in his head.
Oh no. Is he definitely dead?
Jesus. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's dead.
We can confirm
he has an axe
dead.
In his head.
We give you all the intel.
Okay, there's literally 900 dead people here.
This place.
This is weird. The visuals of that are cool though, like the fucking graffiti and shit. Oh, that guy's hanging.
That guy's probably dead as well.
Oh my god, what the hell's up with his face?
Whoa, okay, this guy's in his next area.
Oh god. This is, I don't like this at all. These guys seem like really nice dudes.
Confirm there's four people in here at least.
Okay.
Right, right. Time for a grenade. Enjoy, bitches!
Okay, two grenades at the same time.
Whoa, they're
murdered. Murdered, murdered. Absolutely, mark guy on the left. Oh, grenade, grenade, watch it.
Stuck.
I'm stuck too. Shit. Oh god. This is just a stun grenade. We're all good. We're all good.
Flashbang. You're gonna die, bitches. Well, I can't actually see you.
Yeah, I know.
Start aiming in that general direction.
Just aim somewhere around there. We'll be good.
Fetching enemies. Good seven so far. What legend.
Seven people. How do you know that?
Doing like weekly tasks, apparently.
Ah, I see. I've killed eight now. Oh, let's go!
Located. Let's go. Investigate.
That music is bopping though. Hopefully we don't get a copyright. Are we going over here or are, we, are you
investigating
going
this. Oh, what's that? Incoming
hostiles. Oh shit, 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 shit.
What has happened?
Rikers are coming. Rikers are coming.
Rikers are coming. Rikers.
That music is really loud right now.
Oh, they're coming. They're coming. They're up there.
Yep. Yep. They are. Grenade. Grenade. Grenade.
Oh, those headshots.
Yeah, fucking wreck. Nice.
I love this SMG.
See, like, this just shows you how hard that fucking... those things are. What are they called? Incursions. Like, we can do this easily, but the incursions were so hard.
They were, like, level 32, like, legends or something.
Yeah, exactly.
But even these veterans are a little bit harder.
Who the hell's up here with us? Someone up here with- shotgun behind us!
Where is it? Oh, there he is. I got my guy. Okay, there's sniping and stuff.
Is there? Is it gonna be over there? Oh yeah,
roo 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 roo! Hello, Mr. Sniper. Who's coming for you?
Can you pulse if- just to see if there's any more around the gaff. Oh, he's the last one, I think. Oh, you're just going up melee in this hill.
Yeah. Oh, there's more. Detected heavily armored
hostile approaching. Okay, heavily armored hostiles approaching.
They're above.
No, they're below.
Oh, they're coming from behind. Panic!
I hate
tactics
when they
on
come
goals!
In. I hate when they come from behind.
Oh, there's a boss down there.
Where are we? Oh, yeah. It's probably the heavily armored dude he was talking about. Yeah, I got him in the back. I think I'm shooting his shieldy thing. Fuck off, man. I'm busy here. Christ. Oh, shit.
Oh, he's exploding.
No.
He's dead.
Agent, you copy?
Oh, what's that?
Nice.
Gotta be near an exit because your signal's clear enough.
We got it. Phase completed.
It's a Phoenix credits.
Rank 2 reached. Underground rank up, baby. Let's go.
Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch.
Exit the room. Oh, wait. Underground cache? What is that?
What was that?
Ooh. Gain underground rank by completing operations. The higher the difficulty, the more XP is gained. Fog of War. Rank up in the underground to unlock access to directives and multi-phase operations, which reward greater XP. Ranking up in the underground grants access to better loot drops and higher quality equipment at the underground vendor.
Thanks for reading it out for me.
So we're basically going to have to
keep doing it.
Just
over and over.
Just keep doing this same thing.
I'm guessing there's more missions. So.
Yeah, hopefully it's not just the one thing over and
over. Do that one over and over again. Enjoy.
Yeah, it's that sec.
Ooh.
Oh, legendary.
I don't think it's any good anymore. Can't really
legendaries are just average, like, because yeah, we have all legendaries anyway, Alexa.
Underground cache. I'd open up those then.
Yeah, maybe when we go back in here.
Guess we can find out.
Operation complete, one phase.
Phase one. Where's phase two?
Oh, what the hell just happened?
It's loading.
What the hell? Shit, dude.
Shit, man. Shit.
It's all over.
What just happened?
Gordon Amherst is the man to beat. believed to be behind the green poison virus, but his whereabouts are unknown. Well, let's fucking find him then. It's Jim Gordon.
Are you in the actual game?
No. I'm loading.
Oh. You're just reading the text, are you?
Yeah.
It's like, what are you reading? Ooh, a scene!
I'm not even out of the loading screen yet, you scumbo.
My Xbox One is quicker. Xbox One S.
Wait till I get the Xbox One.
Oh, yeah. I already got it.
Shit.
I got an early unboxing.
Got those you? Wreckers? You're using it right now.
A day's work, am I right?
No, you're not.
First in the world.
I'll talk to Faye about getting the team those weapons now that you've cracked.
Why do you never believe me?
That voice log you found.
You're a liar, man.
Station was an organized hit.
Venture into the hostile parts on the ground and defeat challenging enemies that threaten Manhattan from below. Sweet.
Well, if I'm reading this directive data
intel,
right,
cover directive intel by
do.
Killing named enemies during operations. Shit.
There's more people moving around beneath Manhattan than I thought possible.
Directives,
you
directives, intel to apply directives to operations, the higher XP.
Oh, so we can do that for any mission, basically.
Yeah. TOC is at your disposal.
Not just underground, isn't it?
The way I see it,
is
we
it?
Need
are you
more
sure?
tactical intel. Can't make bricks without clay.
So how do we open up these
everything you learn
caches?
And every threat you deal with down there is going to make us
yeah,
safer.
Yeah, I don't know.
Got to
inventory.
Okay.
Yeah, the kind of cache thing there.
Oh, yeah, open it. Almost like Call of Duty stuff, like you open crates.
Yeah, kind of like that, I guess.
Oh, that is pretty awesome.
I'm just going to put that
gun
on.
36 enhanced, I got.
Seems like this gun is much better than the one I have. Which one is that?
G36.
Yeah, that's the one I just got, too. Pretty sick.
I've got a few guns I could probably sell, really.
That rush pad is probably better than the one I have. Oh, wait. Let me check something first. We've done that on normal now. There's two phases operation. Which I think, I don't know how we unlock this. Underground rank 20. Ah.
Ah. So we need to unlock that then.
So we need to get to underground rank 20 to get the second phase operation.
Okay. I understand.
It's like the second mission, basically.
Sounds like it took a while to get there, though.
Yeah, it seems like we're only two right now, aren't we?
Let's head out. So this
Let's
is
do
this
it.
Gonna be harder, I reckon. It's gonna be a lot harder.
A chatter about the cleaners trying to hit engineering structures in the sub basements. Think you can get
what?
Down to the tunnels
I just skipped
and stop
it.
Oh yeah, I'll do the
we've
same.
Seen it.
Screw that.
Thanks, Clark.
You're coming out of the loading screens a little bit quicker than the
other. Some Jeremy Bell.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, I found some
why is
fabric.
There guys here now? There wasn't guys here before, was it?
Yeah, look.
Oh my god, Jesus Christ, I'm blind and deaf.
We know. Oh, this is definitely harder. Like,
oh my Jesus Christ, yep.
Definitely harder.
Devil,
I'm gonna die,
actually.
Pray for us.
Okay, you need to be like actually kind of tactical.
Yeah, we should probably hang back a bit or something.
Oh my god, you wrecked that guy.
Oh, I didn't give it to load up. I'm not even using it. What am I doing?
Let's try my new gun. Ah, CMAs.
See you next week.
See you next week for when I do it on challenging.
And fail miserably.
Pretty much. Is this where we went before? I don't
I
even
don't
remember this.
Oh, this is different, I swear.
Yeah, I swear this is actually a different mission.
It's the same mission, but different.
I'm pretty sure this isn't the same mission.
My god, that gun was minimal.
I know,
the
this
is
crazy. No, this is definitely not the same. It's a new mission. Oh, cool. Alright, I thought that was going to be the same.
How comes I expected you to push the gun in, don't you?
Defend the generator and secure the area. This is going to be great. Oh my god. Are they going to come from upstairs too, or only down?
I think it's down so far. Close down.
They're coming up. That guy's coming upstairs, dude.
Jesus. Axe me like he did before.
Got him. These pussies are right. I know, it's so good, dude. This guy's just standing there pointing his gun up at you through the roof. I just headshot him badly. Okay, that guy was, like, I think dumb or something. He was pointing his gun up through the roof at you and just standing there. I think he was, like, glitched.
That's not surprising.
This guy's doing the same thing.
G.
Jeez. Sorry, I blew him up.
Yes.
Right, so far we're doing okay. I imagine this will get harder though.
Yep, for sure.
It
said that this is going to take at least 40 minutes as well.
What?
No, I'm joking.
It's got a long video.
Yeah, no. We're already 40 minutes recorded.
It's all worthwhile content though. It's been a brilliant video. Full of entertainment and banter.
And just top quality gameplay as well.
Top quality gameplay.
How did we get across here?
It seems like we just have to run. So what it says is Apex Sound runs through it. And then see if we can sneak through that bit.
Oh my god, no. I'm on fire. Oh, someone help me. I'm on fire!
Close. Do you know? You survived?
I'm alright. Well, good fam.
I've not seen that box yet. You muted it.
I have. You've just been off elsewhere. Away. Yeah.
I imagine this time I will be hostiles. Hugging that box.
Hugging that box. Dumping it. In that room, hugging apparently. Alright, there's a guy there.
Oh, the lag.
Wow, that guy just jumped down off the building. What an idiot. Oh shit, there's actually elite guys here as well. There's elites, bruh.
I'm not gonna come behind me, so I gotta come back. Roll into something you don't see.
There's elites. There's elites.
Man, overheal.
That overheal though. Can you pulse?
I don't have it available.
You have it readily available. Oh Jesus, this guy came out of nowhere like Randy Orton.
Why is it like Randy Orton?
Because he comes out of nowhere with that RKO, son. Okay, there's one guy downstairs, that's it. Yeah, he's just sitting down here.
Guy. He's a smart guy. He might do one hit.
Nah, he's dead, fam. Yeezy.
This is the same level but different. It's weird.
Did we do this? It's a different place altogether, isn't it?
No, it's the same place, I think. Hostiles incoming. But just different stuff to do. Defend the generator. Same this building, is original, isn't it?
I've never done this before.
What, defend generators?
Yeah.
Oh, taking damage.
They're shooting each other down there, what the hell?
That's taking damage.
Oh shit, yeah. It's taking damage, dude.
Look at downstairs.
Yeah, it's downstairs. They're shooting it. This guy right here is shooting.
Ambulance.
Holy shit, I just set the whole thing on fire. I'm gonna die, actually.
Hey man, do you like my new gun? It's bloody nice, quick nice. As
it's
hell.
It's still taking damage, apparently. What?
There's a guy down here.
Okay. You take care of him. I'm gonna go around and get this elite guy over here.
Hey man, poke your little head out. Poke your head out. Go on.
Come on, man.
Come on, man. Oh no, oh, you're about to blow
I'm
up!
I'm actually down. I did not think he was going to kill me that quick.
He's an elite. 32.
Hey. It's all good. You just need to
oh, someone come from behind! Nope.
I'm going to die too, fam. Run all the way around. No, I'm dead.
Well, completely dead.
I'm not going to make it. No, I will be soon, I think. I still got time. If you can make it around.
You can't have way too many.
Oh, we got it, fam.
Yeah.
Generator is taking damage, but it's all good. Thank you. Thank you, Lord Scott. Alright, this time don't go off by yourself like that and get killed.
Oh, I'm about to die as well.
You're all good.
Healed up!
I got the healing station up here.
Oh no, the grenade guy died.
What a crying shame.
That should definitely help.
For sure.
A little more intense. Imagine
challenging. That way, though. It wasn't challenging in the last one, really, at all.
True. Right, we did. We good? Right, we're good.
Yep, there's more enemies up here, but
that's in the next area.
That's the next area, yes.
Come on, I think we can respawn in this bit, so if we do die, we just come back, I think.
No, I stopped this grenade because I'm a boss. Get blown up, mate.
Oh no,
anymore. Oh, I made him use his own grenade again. Nice one. Right.
All that XP, which means nothing.
Oh, are we not getting underground ranked now, though?
No, that's not underground. That's just normal rank. We maxed out like 10 years ago.
If you're in the underground, you should get a underground XP. That's bullshit.
That's bullshit, isn't it?
He's dead.
Oh, help, I need help, need help. Nice. I asked for help and you gave it.
Beware of environmental changes that can affect your agent, such as steam, smoke, or virus. Okay.
Where's the virus? Investigate the area?
Downstairs, is it? Oh, no, over here.
Anywhere. Oh. It's over here.
Down here?
Yeah, down the stairs.
Watch that thing. What is this?
Area. There's some more guys in here.
Oh, I made the visibility normal. Okay. Detecting
hostiles. Hello.
Lots of guys, huh? This mission's a little longer too.
Surprise, motherfucker!
We nearly have that 35 out of 40 veteran skill.
Yeah. I didn't know he was gonna have to give actually.
See you, mate. Blow up.
Kaboom!
Oh my god, his body went flying. I got the sniper. Can you pulse if you can? Hey mate.
I got behind you. I'll save the ammo.
We both just came in punching him.
He's like, what is going on right now? What is my
Poor
life?
Guy. Poor guy.
Investigate the area.
Down here.
What do you want me to do?
I need one more veteran.
Some steam in there, isn't it? I was water. Sorry. Auto steam, it's all the same thing.
That is confusing.
Restock!
Thank you!
Give me all the ammo! Jesus. I feel like I'm gonna get a lot of people saying, you have no idea how to play this game. You're shit. Your gear rank is terrible.
I think we might be the best duo in the Division history, if you're just being modest.
So this is different, isn't it?
Weird. Yeah, this is definitely different.
Well, it's in the same sort of environment, but it's just a different mission.
Yeah, all underground, I guess, but...
Go
missions. I thought the hard and normal ones would be the same, just different difficulties, but nah.
No, mate.
They're different.
This might be the definitely final showdown.
Be alert for skill jammers. What?
Oh, there he does. I like jams
your
skills.
That's what those things are. Okay, now we're in the same place, though. Are we?
Shit. Ouch, I can't get a point for you. What is that?
Oh my god, what the hell? I'm dying. I don't know what that is. The fuck is that, dude? What the hell's happening? I'm getting absolutely murdered here.
I think it was like some sort of dodgy virus gas stuff.
Yeah.
But why did you fucking mask on?
Okay, I'm dead. Oh god, I'm
great companion to have, that one!
Hey, I don't know what's happening! I literally don't know. I'm dead.
What? Completely?
Yeah, just complete. I don't know what was happening.
Oh, man, a virus. Great.
Oh, fuck. There's an alarm, too. Great.
Get that backup coming.
Yeah. Yep. You're gonna have to revive me, dude.
That takes 10 hours. That takes like 10 hours, doesn't it?
Yeah, just do it. Fuck it.
I'll just do it.
Just do it. Just do it, man. Just do it. Just do it. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Oh god, my dead body is gonna get grenaded here. Come on, man.
I was like, come on. You've been virused again. Now, officially, one.
And now, two more on my dead body. Thanks, guys. Cheers.
Die!
As my teammate just looks on at my body getting brutalized.
Have a good night. Let's see if I can do it now.
My face is so far into the
dirt.
Oh
no, wrong idea. I swear, every time I try and pick someone up, it just kills me. What's the point?
What are you talking about? There's no one there.
Fucking everywhere, mate. This guy's gonna try and kill me, I reckon. Yep. This is gonna hold you.
Oh, fuck. It's okay, it's just I'm back up.
Just get back.
I'm dead.
Don't do that again. Concentrate.
Alright, that was confusing because I just didn't know what was happening. I wasn't expecting that. I know what to do now. You're all good.
Can I hear a distressed dog?
Yeah, that was my dog.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I killed him. I killed him. He's dead. Pulse.
One threat? I can see. One threat.
Whoa!
Give me
up. Oh, God, no. My vibration is gone. Why does this happen to me? There we go. It's back.
Done!
Feels good, man.
Yeah.
Activate the generator. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh, Jesus.
Defend the generator.
Yep.
Against 10 zillion elites.
Oh, it's 2 minutes.
Oh, come off it, mate.
Oh, my God. There's guys right here. Oh, there's millions of guys. Yeah, there's hundreds. Oh, shit. I let that guy on fire. They'll get fucking wrecked, mate.
Yes, at least we've done that.
What?
The 40 thing.
Oh my God, get my thing.
Oh, why do I just constantly reload?
What?! I just revived myself! How did I go down straight away? I just healed myself. And my health was going back up. What the fuck?
Hostiles incoming.
Oh, more. Ah! That's not fair, is it? You little shitbags.
I'm gonna grip scare. Spectate you.
No. Go. Oh, what the fuck? It's like a million miles away. They still got me. I get a point. You can stop shaking now. Yep, I get it. Oh, they're going crazy in it.
They're shooting my dead body.
Oh, they're shooting the thing.
Oh, the generator fucked me. I thought they were all shooting my dead body. Yeah, we're going to fail here.
Okay.
Because I'm dead. I accept it.
I do.
I own it. Alright, just run through them all if I'm picking up. The best plan. This big guy. Oh shit.
Oh, the boss.
Oh
my
God. Oh Jesus, you're done. Just run. Just get out of there.
Where is that flame from?
I know, what the fuck? The range on that thing's crazy.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Well, because Apex is the pile of absolute poo, we don't.
Alright. We're gonna cut that out, guys.
No, we're not. We're gonna leave that in and. Ah, I can never get the teammates, I swear, man. It's just.
I know, I'm so unlucky with teammates. I always get fucking Brits.
It's always me. Absolutely slaughtered. You
like, I wasn't getting protected there, so that's why I keep going down first. I just wasn't getting the protection from Scott.
It's an absolute disgrace.
I swear, I'm probably the best player here.
What?
I'm one of the best players on the game.
Where's it taking you to? You are kidding me.
It took us back out.
Oh, fuck that.
It's a one.
Oh my God.
If you die, they take you back to the start. What? Go away.
Damn it.
I can't believe that. I thought we were going to go back to a checkpoint or some shit.
We definitely did that. You didn't see us die. Done.
Alright, guys.
Completed.
We just let. So what we're going to do, Scott, is we're going to like go to that generator thing and then we're going to cut to right here and we'll be like, alright, we've done it now.
It's cleared.
So,
done.
Rank. We got the rank rewards. Thanks for all that. Nice one, lads.
Woo!
Complete. Thanks for watching. Beautiful stuff. It was very, very good. We have challenging unlocked now. Are you ready for that, yeah?
Yeah, I'm ready, man. I'm ready to go.